Brooklyn. 聪明和愚子，谁敢攻击你？
Fairy, take your time.
Stay back. Bye.
Kitchen window handed on the lobby where overhead the room to go. Said busy to herself and put in a gate in here. Ever since the little girl took the lower under the cake, she be built a bus around the feverish face of the modern working girl to make a happy home. It turns out the little topic with the only wind in the ice. There's a tool to it, a likely end. See, the girl used to be a builderLooking at the complete pack, no one's going to be here. Offer a big entrance to the bus. When the library bedroom kitchen, fortune gates of weather, sits itself in the missing. If only my mother, father, and brother had been prepared to go, we need to have two large or so resistance. That night, tossing to her favorite bunny to calm her heart, the girl fell asleep in her saucer.
Fucked over.
Did you jump at me? And then now.
Hold it. Go. What's up with the me off getting my nerve. Get off! Get off! You just don't give up. Fine, then I just guess what's up. You wanna crash down? So bad. You're gonna have to take me from there. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Get lost. Take me getting in my way. Bowser Jr., you're gonna regret it for all these years. Wanna play? This time you're dead, Bowser Jr. It's not gonna happen again. Me, you jerk! Like that, it!
Stop by.
Yeah.
space.
That's when you have to just...